I missed Ida very much. I asked Caillou if he has seen Ida anywhere, but he said no. And now I'm going to cry right now. Oh, what's the point? I'm nothing without Eddie. I'm gonna go and kill myself. Who could that be? Ida?
Jose?
Ida, where have you been?
Jose, I'm sorry that I've been hard on you.
I'm sorry too, Ida. I shouldn't have been stupid to you.
From now on, I'll try harder to listen to your rules.
And I'll try harder to be more nicer to you.